The question is, find the values of a and b such that the function defined by f of x equal to 5 if x less than or equal to 2, ax plus b if 2 less than x less than 10, 21 if x greater than or equal to 10 is a continuous function. So we have to find the value of a and b, and the given condition is function is continuous. If it is a continuous function, it is continuous at each and every point. We will give the stress to the point 2 and 10 where the function is breaked up. Okay. So if f of x is continuous at 2, we can write limit x tends to 2 plus f of x equal to limit x tends to 2 minus f of x equal to f of 2. Right hand limit equal to left hand limit equal to function value. Limit x tends to 2 plus means x greater than 2, isn't it? So here if we are not able to identify, what you have to do? Read the second one in the reverse order. Instead of reading from the left, read from the right. How we can read then 10 greater than x greater than 2. So x greater than 2 comes here. So instead of f of x, here in the right hand limit, we have to write the value ax plus b. Limit x tends to 2 minus f of x means x less than 2. Where does it come? 5. So instead of this f of x, we can write the value 5. Again, f of 2, where we have to pick up x equal to 2. So here lies x equal to 2 and the corresponding function is 5. So instead of f of 2, we can write the value 5. So we are getting the equation while putting the limit. Here, instead of x, we have to apply 2. So we are getting 2a plus b is equal to. This is a constant value, so no need to apply the limit. So it is again equal to 5. And the last 5 is also the same. So what we are getting is 2a plus b is equal to 5, isn't it? So it implies 2a plus b is equal to 5. Let that be the first equation. The question is to solve for a and b. Again, take the continuity at the point 10.